Hey guys, I'm Toby the Gamer, and I'm here with another map showcase. This map is not about this barring stone, but actually a very, very cool map. If you could see like this, there's like, yeah, the fireplace, lava, the normal terrain, and a desert. And if I go up to here, I will show it better later, just a second. I want to show you this first. This is wet space, the spawn inside here. Yeah, 4v4 is the best, but there'll probably be some lag. And the lowest you can play is 2v2. There's enchantment table, stone, wood, cobweb to make bow. And I haven't put arrows in a chest, but I will do that, so it's not that fun to use a bow without any arrows. And here's some tree, two farms, some cows. And if you go up here, you have to place every colored wool. Not your own, of course, you have your own. And this is wet color. So the blue team need to steal their wool. And the red team need to defend and steal the other. You need to defend and attack. And then there's this here. Oh, I don't know why this is. It's not that. You go down here, you'll see there's trees so you can make ladders up the way, or you can place blocks all the way up. And there's diamonds down here you can mine, so you can have a miner and redstone just for leveling up. Okay, this was just the base map. Okay, so this is the desert, and if you climb up, every one of these towers is the same, but there's not the same wool. So here you've got the yellow. So you have to get the yellow wool, the red wool, the green wool, yeah, oh, this is wax, blue wool, and get it to your base. Yeah, and this is the fire lava place. This is the normal terrain. Yeah. That was it for today. This map is cool, I have made it myself. I got a little bit help, not much, by Scorchers Gaming. I will send the link in the description. And I see you guys in my next video.